Hello everyone. Eprus hu cancer carcinogenesis theory comparative drawing 1. Cancer cell heterochromatic area diffusely spread everywhere, especially border of nucleus. Fragmentation also could be seen. Black show us normal DNA sequence, that transcription expression unsuccessful. Fragmentation means partial successful apoptosis. Both of these happened inadequate energy. Nucleus very large view. Cytoplasm nucleus ratio. Normal somatic cell nucleus homogen, nucleus and cytoplasm ratio suitable, chromatin histone protein opened, transcription expression successful, energy regulation optimal condition, genes in the promoter area hypomethylated. This comparative drawing, cancer cell nucleus picture, schematically, symbolically. This is normal cell nucleus. Cancer cell nucleus has diffusely heterochromatic area, that means should not open at normal DNA sequence because of inadequate energy. Normal DNA homogenically and not like cancer cell, you know, very large nucleus, but normal cell nucleus and cytoplasmic ratio suitable or physiologic position of cell, normal cell. Thank you very much.